Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Learn Commerce with Namita. In today's session, I'm going to discuss some important topic regarding your examination, that how to fill your examination form. Recently, University Examination has opened the examination form link to all the FY BCom student, that is for commerce, first year of commerce. Okay, so in this session, I'm going to tell you how to fill the exam form online. So first thing, all you need to do is open your Google, type Uni Pune, press enter, select the first option on the screen, that is Savitribai Phule Pune University. Click on it. So this is the website of Savitribai Phule Pune University. To your left hand side, the second option, you will see examination. Click on examination. Scroll down and go to the student section. Under student section, you will see the fourth option, exam form online. First option is schedule, timetable, sitting arrangement, result, whatever is there. Syllabus, then previous year question paper also is there in under student section. So to fill the online form, click on exam form online. Scroll down and you will find there are 8 links. Select any one link. Click on link 1. So once you click on link number 1, this page will appear. On this page, the instructions are online exam instructions, important date, and online form login. Okay, so you can find your course name here down, first year of Bachelor of Commerce 2019 credit pattern. So starting of the date of form filling is 9th of December 2020 and end of the form filling is 5th January 2021. So this means that before 5th of January, you need to fill the online form and submit in your college. So scroll up and click on the option login. So once you click on the login option, you'll see the student identity manager page. So first, all the students of FY BCom are informed to create the account. If the students have already created the account, simply go click on the option login. But the students who have not created the account, they are informed to create the account and then go to the login and fill the form. So account creation is important. So to create the account, these are the following instructions. To create account, you need to have a valid Aadhaar card number for Indian students and passport number for international student, plus valid email ID and mobile number. Now, why email ID and mobile number is necessary? Because on your email ID and mobile number, the OTP will be sent. Okay, an OTP will be sent to verify the email ID and mobile number. So to provide your valid active email ID and mobile number. So the nationality, if you are the Indian student, select Indian, and if you are foreign international student, whichever country you belong, so whichever nationality you belong, you select the option. So click on Indian, then enter your valid Aadhaar number. Next is, after entering your Aadhaar number, next option is student name. Enter your name as per your previous mark sheet. Now at present you are in FY BCom. So that means of your 12th standard, whatever name is there of you should enter in this column. Okay, enter the name as per your previous mark sheet. Then provide your valid email ID and your mobile number. Then press, then click on verify email and mobile number. So once you press on verify email ID and mobile number, you will receive one OTP. Okay, so once you receive the OTP, enter the OTP number and create your username and password. Remember this password, till the end of the form filling, because whenever you are going to log in or whenever you are going to update your profile or update your form also, you need to enter the same password which you have entered. And if you have forgot your password, there will be the option that create new password. So once you verify your email ID and enter the OTP, so username you have to create and your password of your account, and create and go back to your login. Okay, once your account is created by username and password, so go to the login option. So press login option. So this is the student login. Okay, so you'll see the instruction: use previous section username and password for login. Do not create new account if you have already created the account. Okay, so one student, only one account per student is allowed. Next, now there will be options given for login. Login either by email ID, you can log in by mobile number, you can log in by Aadhaar number. Aadhaar number is only for the Indian student, and for international student you can log in by passport number also. Select any one option. So I will select email ID. So enter the email ID. So enter your email ID and password, whichever you have created. Next, enter CAPTCHA. Then select the option login. Okay, now after you log in, you can see your name, okay, to your left hand side, and student profile system. Now dashboard has been opened. Now you do not have any profile right now, so you need to create your profile. How you will create your profile? By selecting the option new course enrollment. So click on new course enrollment. Then these are the instructions you need to follow while creating the course enrollment. Okay, now student type: new, because you are new to you are new student of university, that is FYBCOM. If already students, like existing student like SYTY or backlog student, can select the option existing. So select the option new. Then after you select the option new, you will find the college PUN code, then course type, course name, admission for which year, then instructions of medium. So enter college PUN code. Okay, next, once you enter PUN code, the college detail will appear in this row. Then course type, select the option BCom, course BCom, admission for year first year. Then medium of instruction, English. Scroll down, fill your previous year examination detail, HSC. Then board, Maharashtra board, whichever state, whichever board, like CBSE, then whatever board will be there, please enter. Next, month of pass out month, Feb, year 2020. Then fill the mark system percentage, then marks obtained out of, this is national open school, that's why the marks are out of 500. Then percentage, grade, second class, and seat number of your previous year examination. Then once you fill your seat number, the option save, click on save. So the course enrollment has been done successfully. Now fill your personal information. So close it and fill your personal information, like student name, father's name, mother's name, email ID. Okay, so student name, टाइप फादर्स नेम मदर्स नेम एंड देवानगिरी मीन्स यू हैव टू टाइप योर नेम इन मराठी. ईमेल आईडी एंड मोबाइल नंबर विल कम बाय डिफॉल्ट. जेंडर फीमेल डेट ऑफ बर्थ आधार कार्ड एंड नेशनलिटी बाय डिफॉल्ट डोमिसाइल. डोमिसाइल मीन्स वेदर यू आर महाराष्ट्रन और नॉन महाराष्ट्रन विच एवर इज देयर सिलेक्ट द ऑप्शन. Select no, whichever category you belong to, select the option. Minority, no, if you are minority, select yes, if no, then select no. Migrant from Jammu and Kashmir, if you are migrant from Jammu and Kashmir, select yes, if not, then select option no. If you are handicapped, select yes, if you are not handicapped, select no. Next comes that is upload your photo. So upload your photo size should be less than 300 KB and upload your signature size should be less than 50 KB. So select your photo. Next select your signature. Scroll down. And address information. Enter your address. Then state, district, taluka, locality name. Whichever the red star is there, that is compulsory to fill. City name. Then address, enter your address. Once you fill your address, then there is the one option in a small box, that is permanent address same as correspondent. If it is yes, then tick mark yes. If no, then please give your permanent address. Then scroll down and the option is save. Click on save option. So success, the small notification will come that personal information saved successfully, your course enrollment profile completed, now you can fill the exam form. Okay, now this is in the dashboard, you can see your details like learning mode, regular course enrollment is BCom, your college information, then your name, okay, your name has come, your mother's name, and the profile status. Profile status is complete. Now you can fill the exam form. So in action, you can see four options, that is update profile. If you want to update your profile, you can update. If you want to delete your profile, you can delete the profile. Next, third option is exam form. And last option is NSS Warriors. Okay. So now you have to click on the option exam form. So click on exam form. Okay, so online exam form dashboard has appeared, that is welcome student name has come. Then there are two options, that is first year and other than first year non-engineering and all the engineering student, please select the second option. Now you can see only one application is allowed. You can see in the red line it is moving, that there is a instructions given that only one application is allowed having application status as complete. If you want to delete the application after that, means after you fill the application form and then you want to delete, then you have to visit to your respective college. So select the option first year. Now you are first year student, so select the option first and then create, select the option create new application. Okay, now student basic detail, next option will come, student basic detail. Then pattern name, select the option pattern name. Now your pattern is Bachelor of Commerce FY BCom 2019 credit pattern. If the students are of BBA, okay, BBA Computer Application International Business, you can select that. But we are filling FY BCom form, So select the option Bachelor of Commerce 2019 credit pattern. So now half of the information has been filled by default. Okay, student basic information like name of the student, mother's name, gender, date of birth, email ID, address, taluka, college name, faculty name, okay, Aadhaar number. Then next, select the option next. Okay, now select course type. Now this is important. Select course type regular. Do not select vocational. If the students are vocational, BCom vocational, then select vocational, okay, option. But you are regular BCom, so select the option regular. Now next important part is your subject selection. Okay, now compulsory subject will come by defaultly. Now the optional subject you need to select. Now students who are of JSPM, they need to select the following option, and the other students other than JSPM students, they need to check the optional subject in their respective college, and according to that they have to select the option. Now first option is, now JSPM students have business mathematics and statistics option 1, so select whichever subject is there in your college. So JSPM students will have business mathematics and statistics. Second option, select any subject from optional group A. So JSPM students will select banking and finance, and other students will select whichever subject they have in their respective college. Next subject, JSPM student will select marketing and salesmanship. Now one language, okay. Next will be JSPM students will select the additional language, that is additional English. Other students can select whichever language they have in their respective college. And last is select, means first option was select any one subject from subject code 14A and 14B. The student have selected business mathematics and statistics. Other students can select whichever subject they have in the college. Then next option, subject is group A, and next is group B option, and the second last option is select any one language as subject code 117. So JSPM student, Jaivandrao Sawant College of Commerce and Science student, will select additional English, and other students whichever language they have in the college, like Marathi, Hindi, German, whichever language they have selected as the optional language, they need to select that. So JSPM student will select additional English. Then comes the last option, that is select any one subject as value added subject. Okay, so select one subject. Now Jaivandrao Sawant College of Commerce and Science student will select employability skill enhancement program. Okay, and other than JSPM student, please check in your college which subject they have in the college as value added subject, and then select the correct option. So I will repeat again, this is important. Jaivandrao Sawant College of Commerce and Science student will select employability skills enhancement program. This value added course is for semester 1, and for semester 2 will be the next value added subject. Okay, so select employability skill enhancement program, then click on continue. So first subject you have selected business mathematics and statistics, second you have selected banking and finance, third you have selected marketing and salesmanship, fourth you have selected additional English, and last you have selected employability skills enhancement program. Then after you selected all the subject option, click on continue. Now you can see the remaining subject, plus these are the subject of FYBCOM. So compulsory English is the compulsory subject, financial accounting is compulsory subject, business economics is compulsory subject, and optional subject which you have selected has been appear. Okay, so whichever subject you will select in the optional will come here, and first four option will be by default, because first three options will be by default because those are compulsory subject of FYBCOM. Then click on the option save and next. Okay, so once you click on save and continue, you'll see the fees details. Automatically the fees details has been generated, your exam form fees, examination fees, etc. And the final fees amount you need to fill in the college for your examination is 670. Okay, so this is the e-challan which has been generated in your form itself. Next, confirm and print. Okay, so click on confirm option and print. Okay, so once you click on confirm and print, so this online form dashboard will appear. In this you can see application ID, course name and application status is showing complete. That means your form has been complete. And the option print. So click on print option. So the PDF file of your form has been downloaded. Open it. So in this way your examination form will look, that is Savitribai Phule Pune University examination October/November 2020. Then your details will be your applicant name, applicant mother's name, then the subject, these are your subject, compulsory English, financial accounting, business economics, business mathematics and statistics, banking and finance, one marketing and salesmanship, additional English and add-on course, that is employability skills enhancement program and education, physical education. Okay, and your e-challan fees, this is the amount, 670 rupees you need to fill. Then declaration, place, date, signature of your candidate, stamp and signature of the principal. Take the printout of this form and submit in your college. Okay, so in this way you can fill your examination form. I hope you have understood how to fill your exam form online of FYBCOM. So thank you very much. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, like and share the video, and do not forget to press the bell icon to get the latest notification.